Hi everybody, and welcome to the Bridesburg Summer Day Camp Video Newsletter, a weekly report on our camp activities. Camp started on Monday, June 22nd, and the campers wasted no time in getting into the swim of things. That's because our pool opened that day too, and the campers were the first ones in the water. A nice surprise awaited our campers as well, as our brand new playground was open for use. While an official grand opening had to be postponed because of some severe weather, we thank Councilman Bobby Heenan for making this brand new playground possible. The children enjoyed their first trip of the year to Pizza Hut, getting an inside look on how pizza is made, and enjoying a few slices in the process. The official camp shirts were distributed to all the boys and girls, giving them the latest in summer fashion. But most important, we got to welcome all the campers and our camp staff for this year. It's the kids that make summer camp fun. And there's a lot of fun on the horizon. We'll tell you all about it on the next Bridesburg Summer Day Camp Video Newsletter.